Sandrine Pratt. I am the head of marketing and communication at R&M, Reichle & de Massari, for the Middle East, Turkey and Africa for the past 10 years. While there is no doubt that the IT field is male-dominated, I believe it's important to share a positive perspective. I have always felt that my company and my management offer me a lot of flexibility that maintains a balance between my professional and personal life. As a single mother of three daughters with a senior role in a male-dominated industry, I believe I stand as proof of the fact that such a balance is not only possible, it is enjoyable and a rewarding journey. Of course, there are many challenges. For example, I give you one. When women lead, they are perceived as bossy, instead of passionate and confident. To shatter this perception, it is important to create ownership by sharing with the team and the management. It is important to create an ecosystem and to share more empathetically, adapt and respect all parties. I am also a life and wellness coach, specialized in self-confidence and self-esteem for women. In my experience working with many women, I have found that soft skills and emotional intelligence prove key to giving women in business a competitive advantage. These competencies include emotional self-awareness, empathy, conflict management, adaptability, compassion and teamwork. All essential skills for effective leadership in the workplace. In conclusion, I would like to say this. People may not remember your face, but they will remember your story, your struggle, your triumph, and the legacy you want to leave. Use your own voice, your own authentic self, and share your own unique experience to inspire other women and create a powerful impact. Thank you. Bye.